And hello to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's France versus France.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. All that work in the week, all that chat in the dressing room, all that stops now. It's put your game face on, get down to it. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Can they cover up? Danger averted for now, but they have a corner to defend. Played into the centre of the box. And the keeper deals with the danger. Mendy. And back with Pogba. Paul Pogba. N'Golo Kante. Not high quality defending. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
Oh, there's some real concern looks from the bench, I have to tell you, because he's landed right on top of his elbow, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Cheers, Jeff. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And that is a free kick artist at work. What a goal it was.
Well, here's the replay, and it's definitely worth seeing again. Not something I would think to do on a football pitch. It's a perfectly executed free kick. Such style.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Mbappe. Now Griezmann. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Mbappe. And he's in. Oh, it's mischievous. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling. Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Pogba. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Martial. Can they forge ahead? But it can't get all the way through. Body in the way again. And a fine tackle. Martial. And tipping it over the crossbar. And it's gone behind for the corner. Anthony Martial. It's with Kingsley Coman. N'Golo Kante. Counter-attacking very much an option. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Martial. Mbappe. Here's Martial. Top-class defending. The pass could do damage. Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did. And the right place to cut out the pass. Pogba. Now Paul Pogba. Wonderful block. Can he put them ahead? And not cleared away properly. And a time for calm on the ball. Fine teamwork to win it back. Griezmann's through ball. And unfortunate with that chip, Lee. Just over the top.
Oh, he's done everything right. He's gone over the keeper, but unfortunately he's gone over the bar as well.
Griezmann. Fine ball from Antoine Griezmann. Can he do it? He had to react and did. Not showing good defensive judgment. Excellent challenge. And it's the vision of Griezmann coming to the fore. And able to close down the shot. It's still alive.
Well, possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split the two teams up. You have to say it's been an enthralling encounter up to now. Both teams playing some really expansive football. You just wonder what the coaches will be saying after this game. Who's going to win it?
Possession changing hands. Mendy. Mbappe. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Oh, he's given the ball away. Conte. Well, he's given it away. And a creative look about this. Good pressure high up the pitch. How did he manage to reach that? Hugo Lloris. Played into the centre of the box. Paul Pogba. And that is how to block. Showing a real will to win the ball. Mendy. Now just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Mbappe! And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front! So there we have it, 2-1. And so the halftime whistle is gone. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action potentially. Now the referee shows the yellow card to Paul Pogba here.
Well, he's not renowned for his tackling, and that's why.
Coman, now Conte. Not showing good patience. Disappointing pass. Mbappe. Now potential danger. Coman. Well, no stopping him. Conte. Mbappe! Not problematic for the keeper. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been...
My goodness, it looked as though he was clean through. And the referee, what will he do here? Griezmann with it. Griezmann. And Coman's in here. Now Paul Pogba. It looked as though he was going to score, but last-ditch defending is something you know about, Lee.
Yeah, he was hassled. It made him hurry his shot, and it's close.
Pogba. Vital interception. The danger was very real. Paul Pogba. Griezmann. He's given us away. Possession given away, unfortunately. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Mbappe. On the pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. Mbappe. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Oh, maybe the equaliser. And thumped away. It's a splendid run by Mbappe. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Mbappe. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Griezmann. And back with Pogba. No-nonsense clearance. Ben Yedder. Now Griezmann. Might it be Mbappe? And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be. Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Spot on with that tackle. So, 20 minutes to go. Mbappe. Conte. Pogba. Here's Mbappe. Chance to take the lead. How did he manage to reach that? Hugo Lloris. And the substitution will occur now. So, the corner played into the box. Not a decisive punch by the keeper. To the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around it was a good deal more complicated.
Yeah, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Now sliding in field. Martial. Pogba has it. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Not a particularly strong challenge. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? A fine reading of the situation. And it's a quality pass. He might be able to make it through. Still possibilities. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. But the goalkeeper angry with himself here. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Chance to do damage. Mbappe. Good pressure to win the ball back. Griezmann. And return to Mbappe. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. All
technique, just look at this technique, and he's inches over.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Well, visionary passing, Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. On a pass that lacks quality. Excellent block. And over comes the corner. Well, not the best clearance. Tremendous block. And breaking at pace with menace. All hands on deck. A real opening now. A really top-notch piece of defending. Rabiot. Wonderfully weighted pass. Griezmann. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? And that is the end of the contest, and not a half. And hello to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's France facing RB Leipzig.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Both teams will no doubt be looking for a quick start. So important to get focus from the off. Really looking forward to this. Hopefully it won't disappoint.
Retaining possession proving difficult. This is how it looks for the home side. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Raphaël Varane plays alongside Clément Lenglet in the centre of defence. Paul Pogba plays with N'Golo Kanté in the centre of the park. And up front, Kylian Mbappé plays. It has to be! Just couldn't get it through. Well, he really read that brilliantly. An exciting talent who has everything a forward needs to be successful. Lee, what are you expecting from Mbappe?
Well, when you're playing against a player, sometimes you're trying to look at what his qualities are. Is he a good hold-up player? Is he quick? Is he this? Is he that? But when somebody tells you he's a finisher, you know you're in big trouble.
That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
And showing fine vision. Oh, good vision. He can't hold on to it. Oh, tremendous block. Mbappe. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
Konrad Leimer. Hwang Hee-chan. And now with Angelino. Nkunku. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? And a goal! That will do it! They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded. And play halted, free kick given. And unable to keep the ball. Good looking sequence, and he's made headway. It's still there for him, surely. And a goal! The quick one too, and they've turned this game on its head.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. And it's a dream of a strike. Lovely language style. What a goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. He's in behind. A lovely attempt. And he's done well to tip it over the bar. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. Quite simply, not clinical enough with the header, Lee.
Well, headers are always difficult. It's all about timing, and he got the timing completely wrong there.
Far from a good pass. Nkunku. Really vital interception here. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. And firing it into the area. But the keeper takes command of the situation. Upamecano. They've given it away.
Well, Leipzig controlling possession here. It's important to have strong.
It's there for him. In it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Totally fooled him. Oh, he's given the ball away. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Griezmann. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. So there it is. 3-1, the current scoreline here. Good defending. Coman. Here's Mbappe. Pogba. The crossbar got in the way.
Well, he was so unlucky not to score, Derek. It was a great effort.
Illegal play, and hence. a free kick. The cross from Martial. Well, nothing comes of it. Hwang Hee-chan. And continues his run. Can he take advantage? He had to score, and he does. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first-half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Won it back. Konrad Leimer. Nkunku has it. Useful looking ball. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. A very effective challenge put in. Marcel Zabica. Losing possession. And Pogba with the pass here. Kylian Mbappe. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined. Hwang Hee-chan. Losing possession a bit easily. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Really getting stuck in defensively. And threaded through by Mbappe. Oh, that is a moment of pure quality. A goal for football lovers to enjoy the world over. And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Hwang Hee-chan. The ball with Zabica. Hwang Hee-chan. On to Hernandez. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Could play it in. Can he get one back? Oh, and it goes! Another goal! And I'll tell you what, the impossible is becoming quite possible. And I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. Hwang Hee-chan. This looks promising. Is it going to be? And up for grabs off the keeper. Mbappe. Now Griezmann. Getting in there to take it away. Griezmann. Here's Mbappe. And that was a very fine read. Raphael Varane. Now Griezmann. A possession lost, intercepted. Nkunku. Lima on the ball. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Fruitful-looking attack. It has to be! Keeper getting the touch. Take it away. Zabitzer! That is a tackle and a half. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Danger averted for now, but they have a corner to defend. And firing it into the area. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. And cut out by Conte. How many times do we say that? Looks promising, this. A chance to whip it in. Pogba. Conte. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Griezmann. Martial. Lucas Hernandez. Pogba. Rafael Varane. Now Griezmann. Untidy in possession. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Mbappe. Griezmann. Mbappe. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Griezmann. No, not the best challenge. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And he clears the danger. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Konrad Leimer. In possession, Yusuf Poulsen. Oh, lovely ball. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant.
Just listen to the crowd, Derek, urging their team on. Surely they'll get another chance.
Paul Pogba. And back with Griezmann. Griezmann! It could be up for grabs. And problem solved for now.
Well, I really thought, Derek, that was the equaliser. Remarkable save from the keeper.
There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Ibrahima Konate. Lima on the ball. Here's Mukiele. Angelino. Wang Hee-chan. Promising sequence. And Varane foiling them. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. Now can they counter clinically? If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. And forward they go, chasing the game. This could level it. Oh, it's in! One of the most miraculous comebacks you're ever likely to see. And just look at the...
Well, I'm sure you want to see this again. Where is everybody?
And there goes the final whistle. A story of 2 points dropped. And you do wonder, Lee, how significant this could be. And now with Angelino. Shade is down.